never opened his mouth. From the trial to the crucifixion, to the grave that was laid out. And after 3 days in the garden tomb, I can hear the angels sing. As the lamb came for the lion, and the lion became the king. No, you won't find him again at the whipping post, standing there so meek. And he won't be nailed to a rugged cross, through his hands and through his feet. There will never be another Calvary, cause he don't have to prove one thing. On the day the lamb became the lion, and the lion became the king. You know Jesus, he left his splendor to live on earth with man. And by most he was rejected, cause he came forth as a lamb. But the day is soon approaching that every eye shall see. The lamb, the lion of Judah, has been crowned the King of Kings. No, you won't find him again at the whipping post, standing there so meek. And he won't be nailed to a rugged cross, through his hands and through his feet. No, there will never be another Calvary, cause he don't have to prove one day. On the day the lamb became the lion, and the lion became the king. On the day the lamb became the lion, and the lion became the king.
Good morning. Beautiful weather.
Amen.
It is. It's a good day. It's a good day. How's everybody doing? Good?
Good.
David, you pray for us and we'll sing a little more. Come help us sing a little. Anybody like to?
John saw a golden city, New Jerusalem come down. 12 jasper walls and gates of pearl, such splendor all around. And he tells about a river of light, those beneath the throne, we will live and drink eternally in that mansion all our own. Oh, if that don't make you wanna go, if that don't make you wanna go, if that don't make you wanna go to heaven, well, I don't know what does. They say there is no heartache there, and no more curse of sin. No signals and no cross of bear, and death he can't enter in. No fighting there, no battlefield, no war, no enemy. Where the left men lie, lay side by side in that land of perfect peace. Oh,
don't make you wanna go to heaven, well, I don't know what to do.
don't make you want to go to heaven. Well, I don't know what does. as you surely drowned. You cried out for help from the Savior, and you know you can't give up now, 'cause you prayed.
There's a man down there that wants to pray for him. And that's where he's at right now.
Bless you, Lord.
Yeah. I feel like Tessa will be okay. I really do. But however or whatever, God will get glory. No doubt about it. Anyway, how many people would know somebody that needs prayer or needs prayer themselves?
Amen.
Let's just all pray right now. Just ask God to touch, to fill us up, to help us.
Amen.
Maybe to, or we might be dried up a little. And we need to worship Him more than we have been, maybe, or ever have, maybe. Let's all just pray right now and just ask Him to bless us and help us in every way He can. Lord Jesus, we thank you, God, for this day. Lord, we just ask for your touch this morning, God. Sickness in the family.